A Bell County grand jury has indicted a woman over a hit-and-run crash that killed a man in Harker Heights last November.
Sherry McClure was indicted on a charge of accident involving death. Channel 6 News reporter Emani Payne joins us now with how the victim's family's reacting. Hi, Emani.
Doug and Leslie, the victim was a father and a fiance. I spoke with his loved ones today, and they say they won't rest until McClure is behind bars for good.
For April Martinez, it's difficult for her to walk this stretch of road outside of her house in Harker Heights. What once filled her with joy now reminds her of her fiance's violent death.
It was a blood stain on there. She left him there to basically die.
April says her fiancé, Mario Tobar, was hit by a car while crossing the street last November. The driver, 60-year-old Sherry McClure, reportedly never stopped, and Mario later died at the hospital.
She got to spend the holidays out here, and I had to take my kids to the gravesite to see their dad.
McClure later turned herself over to police in January. She was indicted Wednesday for accident causing death, but April says that's not enough.
With that, I think she should be charged with manslaughter. She needs to be in there and not ever walk again out here.
Mario's son Alex witnessed the aftermath of the crash.
I talked to the cops. He was already in the ambulance and he was already headed to the hospital. They just told me to rush up there because it didn't look good.
The family set out this memorial for Mario at the site of the accident, a representation of their continued fight for justice.
I think it needs to be something steeper with a longer sentence.
The family tells me they plan to attend every court hearing in the future. We'll have updates on this case as they become available. Doug and Leslie.
All right, thanks, Emani.